many of the things in this booth are vintage or antique, and some of the more modern items. A lot of the people like to collect Victorian things, and we have Victorian pictures, a nice piece of Vermeer. I've got a mix of items ranging from antique and vintage dishware and glasses to like the hand-painted candles. I painted the bluebirds and bluebonnet items, as well as the little duckies are always popular, and some seasonal items. But for the most part, I have kind of a hodgepodge. I've got linens from Ireland and Belgium, antique lace linens, and then also collectible items, a lot of vintage salt and pepper shakers.